education is a societal issue. There's no way education can be a responsibility of the Department of Education only. Forget about teachers is that when a teacher is in a class abona ngwana re ola pile ka sfahle hong abona re ngwana hana dieta abona ngwana ngwanana a per jersey eta builen atse ba re jersey ena is going to deal with the confidence of this young girl. Many teachers take money out of their own pockets to support these kids. Our teachers, you are simply the best. Can you give your round of applause to all our teachers? You know, Premier, when sometimes things get tough for me, these are the things that I look at and say, when we say we are closing the gap, it's not a slogan. It is actually happening. Let us really thank our teachers. These are some of the kids who eat breakfast for the first time at 10 o'clock. These are the kids who stayed a long time without water, yet they gave us good results. Yet, indeed, people, when I say our future is bright, it's not a slogan. There are people who go out now and say, hey, did you know I also come from Free State? I come from Tukana Makaota. Hey, I come from Comtech. But over the years, when the results were not good, they were coming from Soweto, Atteridgeville, and so on. So you have brought people's confidence because of the Department of Education. So you have done very well. Don't worry, I'm coming back. In my budget vote, we'll cover all these things. Thank you very much to the African National Congress. Thank you very much to your speech, Premier. I thank you.
Honorable Speaker, Honorable Kule Hebert Isaac Makgoe is no longer with us.